So, I wrote this next poem from a really dark period of time that I went through, and it's called The Scream.